This one's a little different, gentlemen. We've been tapped to do a good deed. As you may know, the coup in Addis Ababa coincided with the worst droughts they've had in 20 years. The pictures aren't making the news back home, but rest assured that there are a lot of starving people in the interior, on both sides of the border. Making it worse, local warlords with ties to the new government have taken to hijacking the relief trucks and stealing or destroying their contents. As a result, a coalition of international relief agencies has asked for military escorts for supply caravans heading for the refugee camps. You'll be handling the first run. You'll be escorting a small convoy of four trucks to the refugee camp near the western edge of the Dinakil Desert, territory that's technically across the Ethiopian border. Furthermore, we've spotted a band of Ethiopian irregulars sitting across the logical route to the camp. They're most likely going to try to disable the trucks and make off with the supplies. Preventing that is your mission. Making sure they don't ever bother anyone else would be a bonus. The route the convoy will be taking moves through an old riverbed, a perfect ambush point. Make sure all of the trucks make it through in one piece. Get up to the high ground and take out any of the patrols with rocket launchers who are waiting to poach those supplies. If you can wipe out the entire enemy force, so much the better. But the most important thing is to get those trucks through the riverbed in one piece.
Thank you. Thank you.